Commander, urgent message from Alliance Command coming in. I'll patch it through.
Shepard, this is Admiral Hackett from Alliance Command. We've got a situation here, and you're the only one that can handle it.
How come every time there's a problem, you end up running to me?
You're a Spectre, Shepard. And this isn't some run-of-the-mill mission. There's an Alliance training ground where we test weapons and technology in live-fire simulations. One of the VIs we use to simulate enemy tactics in the drills is no longer responding to our override commands. It's gone rogue.
Are you telling me this computer is thinking on its own?
We're not stupid, Shepard. This is a virtual intelligence, not a true AI. It's not self-aware, and it can't access any external systems. We didn't do anything illegal here. Virtual intelligence support is critical to our military success. VIs process thousands of status reports and react in nanoseconds. No human can do that. We need you to fight your way through the training ground of the VI core and manually disable it.
Can't you disable it remotely?
Our fail-safes aren't responding. The VI operates on a closed network. It can't affect any external systems, but we don't have any direct access to its processes. We could bomb it from orbit, but the damage to the facility would be catastrophic. We'd prefer to have someone shut down the core. Someone like you. I know Spectre's answer to the Council, but you're still human. You're still part of the Alliance military, and right now we need you. The VI controls all the facility's weapons, drones, and automated defenses. You're the only one that can pull this off, Shepard. Good luck.
Thank you.
On my way.
Think we got him, Commander. Kill them all!
That's it. Bag them and tag them. Negative contacts.
Perimeter clear.
That's it. Bag them and tag them.
Clear. think we're good, Commander?